Happening here, the second annual Yam Jam is coming back to Twin River. It's a benefit concert held by the Domenic Izzi Jr. Foundation for young aspiring musicians. And here to talk about this year's event is Domenic Izzi Sr. Good morning. Thanks so much for being here.
Good morning. How are you?
I'm great. 2 years now. You must be so proud of the success of this event.
I really am. It's a tremendous feeling to know that we have so much support from the state of Rhode Island as well as across the country. Mm-hmm. When my son passed away March 18th of 2012, so many people reached out to us and pretty much told us that we have to keep Domenic's memory alive. And so by creating this foundation, we feel that we have done so.
Now this foundation, what is the goal? What do all the benefits from this weekend's event go towards?
What we do is we raise money so that we can actually purchase musical instruments for middle school students. An example is that this year we provided 14 instruments for 14 students in the North Providence Regional School District. Mm-hmm. And the reason we approached North Providence is simply because that I, as well as my children, were raised in that small community. We felt it was important for us to give back. Mm-hmm. Now, some of the qualifications an individual must have is that they have to be middle school students.
Yep.
They must have good grades. They must have good attendance. They must be on the lunch program, which means they are needy.
Yep.
And in turn, they also must write an essay on how a musical instrument can possibly change their lives. And I'll tell you, to read those essays and to know that it will make a great impact, mm-hmm. Really felt good inside.
I bet. Now, for the event happening this weekend, what can we expect if we head down to Twin River for the Yam Jam?
We have 16 bands performing. Five are local bands. We have Dirty Deeds, Custard Pie, Therapy, Raised on Radio, and Mystique. Mm-hmm. We also have a band coming in from New York called Blue Coop. Blue Coop are the original members of Blue Oyster Cult and Alice Cooper's band.
Wow.
And they're all donating their time for this great cause.
And that must mean a lot, too, the fact that so many bands are coming together to share in this cause for your son.
It's just incredible. Last year when we had the event at Mardi Gras, mm-hmm. we initially had 20 bands that wanted to perform because Domenic was so well known, as I mentioned, within the music industry.
Yeah.
And this year, it's just been crazy. So many bands wanted to perform, but we were limited to how many we can actually have. And we felt that we picked six of the most prominent bands mm-hmm. That you can possibly get at this point in time. So we're very happy. We're very pleased.
You apparently already have a waiting list for the third annual as well.
Yes. We're anticipating a large crowd this year. Mm-hmm. Twin River has been incredible. They've been helping us out tremendously, donating their space as well as so many other things. So we're very pleased and very excited about this year, which is going to be on mm-hmm. May 18th.
Oh, and what time should we be arriving?
Well, the doors open at 6 and the first band will start performing at 7 o'clock.
Okay. Now, you selected North Providence last year. Which school will benefit from the foundation this year?
We're not sure at this point in time.
Mm-hmm.
We're really going to take a good look at the schools that are certainly in need.
Sure.
And that have a music program in place. And
many of them out there.
Yes, and we will certainly explore that.
Okay, great. Well, hopefully over the years you'll be able to spread some joy to a lot of different middle schools. We thank you so much.
Thank you
for coming in and shedding some information on that great event. And if you want to check out the annual Yam Jam over at Twin River this weekend, we'll post all of the show details at the Rhode Show page on WPRI.com.